jam.
Yeah.
Traffic jam.
Traffic jam.
Remember, I took a picture of the traffic jam in Hagadera. Okay, block 10.
Yeah.
Looked just like that. All right. So listen.
Say something and say message for Somali Bantu community and also the people around the world in order to get a braveness to come around Jubaland areas.
Yes.
This is.
My name is Christina, and I have a message. My message is for the Somali Bantu of America, the Somali Bantu of Somalia, the Somali Bantu wherever they live in the world, and also to all the people in the world who wonder who these people are, and who wonder where are they, and what is their situation in life. And when we tell the people of the world what their situation is like, they tell us to prove it to them. To where they live and prove to them the conditions for the people. So I'm here not just to find the situation for the Somali Bantu in Jubaland, here in the Juba Valley, but to also come directly to the greatest water source of Somalia, the River Juba, and where it meets the ocean, way there in the distance. This is a very important place. And this is the future of the farmers of Jubaland. So what can we do about this? The river rises, the river flows, the river is great in the rainy season. Maybe it floods in the rainy season. Maybe during drought it goes very low. So we're here to see it for ourselves and not just to rely on reports of how deep the water is at any given time.
There's no fear.
There's no fear here. I want to tell the world, I am an American woman, and I have come here. Yes, we have these gentlemen here who are protecting me, as they would protect anyone who came to see the proof, who came to document what's happening in the Juba Valley. Nobody has to fear coming here to the Juba Valley. It is safe. You may look at the people who are around me, but I want to say something very clearly. It's not about me. It's about these soldiers and the police who are providing safety to the people. Every village we have been in, we see the soldiers. We see the soldiers walking. We see the soldiers taking care of the people. The people are living in horrible conditions. But the one condition the world should know today is that it's safe to come and help the people. Thank you very much.
How many distance you drive? Focus mile to Bulgadut.
Okay, fine. Thank you for asking that question. So I was told before I left America on the latest security assessment that it wasn't safe to go beyond 5, maybe 10 kilometers from Kismayo, that immediately you would find out. I can tell you it's not true. Today we have gone almost, we've gone more than 30 kilometers on the road to Mogadishu from Kismayo, and there is not a single problem. We have gone to
Bulgadut.
Thank you. Say that again.
Bulgadut.
Thank you. Everyone in unison.
Yes.